Southeast Asia island of Singapore, lies almost on the equator. Here, the products of East and West meet and are exchanged, for this is one of the largest ports in the world. The Chinese make up three-quarters of Singapore's 4 million inhabitants. Chinese, Malays, and Indians make up most of the population. The streets are full of surprises. One decked with lines of laundry like flags. Another made beautiful by one of the many temples and mosques that serve the varied races and religions of Singapore.
In Singapore, every religion is granted equal right of expression, with the result equal respect. The Chinese have built their temples, where they in turn may worship the deities of their people. The worship of ancestors is still widely practiced. The burning of joss sticks, a ceremonial obeisance to those dwellers of the celestial kingdom. Such is modern Singapore, city of contrast, city of paradox. Singapore, where East and West do meet, with mutually profitable results.
Here
the pulsing life of this famous commercial port ebbs and flows in an endless and colorful time.
One of the great commercial centers, wet and hot.
Singapore, the lion city, the mighty metropolis.
Busy shops to residential suburbs, pleasant gardens, 4 million inhabitants, heart of Singapore.
Crossroads of Asia.
One of the many temples and mosques, varied races and religions.
Vendors of foodstuffs and merchandise, ancient rituals.
With the mixture of East and West, Singapore has become a great port and center of commerce for the whole of the East.
无主孤魂就是所谓的无事孤魂祭祀，就是没有人祭祀的那一些孤魂，他们可能有些是燕王死的，有些被谋杀的，或者意外死、战争死等等。当他的亲人或者他本身没有亲人，所以没有做过跟他们做超度的话，有时候他们不能够超生。通过我们呢，僧人慈悲心来做法事， 来超度他们，来帮他们减轻他们的罪过。在农历七月这一个月呢，其实就是阴间的，我们可以用现代的话来讲是阴间的假期。无事孤魂，他们有特别被一种释放，可以赦免他们这一个月的劳役，到了这个阳间享受 阳间这些人祭拜他，给他们的这些福利福品，让这些僧人表达他们的孝道。那同时呢，也超度那些无主的孤魂。华人最重视的就是孝道，就是这个根，没有祖先就没有我们这下代，就是除了敬拜他们之外，祈求他们保佑我们平安。祭拜他们，
就如他们生存座一样，这祖先去世了，虽然是死了，不过他魂还是在。6月31到晚上12点，佢就会放，梗会落大雨嘅。所以每一个月尾初一啊，佢before that梗会落大雨嘅。佢哋讲系同佢哋冲凉咯。